This is possibly the last time I'll be driving my 392 Scat Pack. This is crazy. I'm too excited. What's up YouTube, it's your boy SRT Bubz and we are back with another video for you guys. Gotta be my most exciting video to date, my most anticipated video to date. I'm just letting y'all know, if you've seen my other videos, today is the day. Do me a favor, before I even talk about anything else, go down, get this video a thumbs up, and hit that subscribe, hit that post notification bell, because after today is way more content coming for you guys. I'm gonna get dressed, I'm gonna get outside, and I'm gonna explain a little more in a minute. So we outside, and like I said, today is the day. Here she is. This is probably the last time you'll see my baby, man. I'm gonna miss my scat for real, man. One last cold stuff for the... I had to clean my car out last night and there's a bunch of boxes with my personal belongings that I had to take out of the car because today is the day. Let me move all this stuff and I'll get back with you guys. Alright y'all, this is possibly the last time I'll be driving my 392 Scat Pack. If you haven't guessed it yet, I'm on my way to pick up delivery of my new vehicle. I'm trading in the Scat today, this morning, right now, and it's crazy. First off, I just want to say thank you guys for tuning in constantly, supporting me, and going through this whole journey with me. Getting this new vehicle, clearly that means that more vids are coming for y'all. So, if you're not yet subscribed, go down, hit that subscribe, hit the likes, but run them likes up. It's the last ride in my freaking Scat, man. This is crazy. I was not expecting this to happen this fast. I got an email and said they're gonna call within 2 to 3 days with the delivery date. And mind you, me and Vroom been going back and forth for the longest time now, trying to get this vehicle to here, to where I'm at, to trade it at. People at Vroom sent me an email saying in 2 to 3 days we'll get a delivery date. They say your estimated delivery days is like 2 weeks from now. So I'm expecting the car in about a week and a half, 2 weeks. Yesterday, my mom gets a phone call from Vroom, the delivery driver. He says we'll be there, well, I'll be there between 5:30 and 6:30. And my mom called me at work, and I'm like, what? That, it took me completely by surprise. I was not expecting the car to be ready 2 days after they sent the email. I didn't know they was jumping up. I thought they was just gonna send a confirmation like, okay, we're gonna deliver it on this date. Not, oh, we're coming today, later today. So on the phone, they tell my mom that they're gonna call like an hour before they arrive. So at around 4:45, my mom calls me and tells me that the dude's truck broke down. How did the dude's truck break down? His truck broke down an hour away from my house. Crazy. On his way here, and the truck breaks down. So I told him, take his time. No rush. You've been driving a lot, sleeping tonight. You don't gotta worry about after you get the truck fixed, you don't gotta worry about driving. And that's common anymore. And that's how it happened. I'm about to park soon. Hopefully I beat him there. This is crazy. I'm too excited, to be honest. So as soon as I park up, let me get out of here and I'ma check back in with you guys in a moment. There she go, man. Before she get traded. Oh no, I need this. Oh, I left my phone here, look. But I need this. And my phone clip. I hate broken. Oh, this is the most important thing in my car. This is the most important thing in the car, to be honest. And I'm waiting until the other vehicle get here. And I will put this in the vehicle. Be my radar. I'm fucking. I miss my scat, man. On to the upgrade, man. Big upgrades. More content on the way. I'll start recording as soon as the guy pulls up. I'm gonna turn back in a moment. Peace. As y'all can see, this is her. And there it go. I'll show y'all in a second when they get a little closer, but how you doing?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay.
It's awesome.
Yeah?
Awesome.
Yeah, man.
When I got there in the Tennessee, I turned around.
Ooh. Yeah. Already debadged. Scat right there, but my shit right here. I got my shit.
Our brothers?
Huh?
Our brother?
Yeah. Definitely brothers. Half brothers. Damn, man, I'm gonna miss my scatty. But we here now. Oh yeah, we here now. Double keys. I don't think they ready, man. It's a little dirty, but we about to go straight to the car wash after this. Y'all see it? Y'all see it? Other baby right there. Y'all see it, man. Big SRT shit. Hold up. Let me end this vid real quick. Y'all gonna see a whole lot of this, man. Damn. It's really here, finally, y'all. Y'all see it? Big SRT. Oh my god, this leather is so. Well, big SRT, man. Finally, got the moon roof. Oh, it's finally here, y'all. Oh, let me turn the AC. So, it's here, y'all. It's here. This is it. I think I'm gonna end this video right here and call it for the day. So, thank y'all for tuning in, man. Lot of stuff coming for y'all soon. If you haven't yet subscribed, hit that subscribe, hit that post notification bell so you get notified when I post. Why not just sub up? Why not just sub up? Just do it all, y'all. Just do it all. I'm trying to get the most content out for you guys, and we doing big things, man. We doing really big things. I'm ready to go just get this shit a test drive. So I'm gonna holler at y'all later. Thanks for tuning in once again, y'all. Peace.